The excited goblins began to discuss their plans to snatch the rainbow. "We'll eat the colours while the rainbow is still fresh and juicy," they said. But some roots, hanging loosely from the ceiling of the cave, listened carefully while the goblins schemed below.